So just to be clear, are you saying that you believe your candidate and not the women?
I have said that Mr. Saini has shared the processes. There have been rigorous processes undertaken that he has shared the details of. We know that it is extremely important to take any allegations seriously, which we certainly have, and we always will, because everyone deserves a safe workplace.